Developing story in Mahwah, New Jersey tonight, where a 21-year-old man has died after going swimming in a lake. The lake at Darlington County Park was closed when the victim jumped in along with a 20-year-old friend, but apparently could not swim. First responders jumped in and rescued both men from the lake. The victim was taken to Valley Hospital in Ridgewood, where he was pronounced dead.